So, set as per like one A center in Windows 11 group. Right click on empty area on the desktop. And then select personalize. Scroll down the screen. Press back. And then select transparent behaviors. Scroll down the screen. On taskbar alignment, tap drop down menu, and then select center. Now, taskbar alignment set as center. If you want to set as left again, select left. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.